And it's now a 4-on-3 power play for Portland as Leipzig will head to the penalty box for 2 minutes. Oh, I see exactly why Leipzig got the unsportsmanlike conduct. He picked up Peyton Lee's water bottle and he took a drink. Oh.